unearthed ancient bones. Well, let's see how difficult or easy that comes out. Not a difficult thing to do, but it depends a little bit about the kind of environment you're in. So I would actually go to the space station first. Where am I? I am in Euclid, yeah. Actually quite close to my start base, so I need to make sure I go for the right one first. I was down there. What planet is that? Bone Ridge planet. At least it was not with aggressive sentiment, so at least that's a little bit positive. But Bone Ridge planet, that could be anything. There's ammonia, so I would assume it's toxic. I kind of guess I have to go out and explore. Thing is, I feel I'm better off if I scan animals as I go around as well. Some of them can give quite a lot of money if they are a little bit rare. like that one. So I actually don't even know how many bones I need to find. Because it's sitting under sentinel ones. 12, okay. Well, I need to find the first one first. Good is they show up as yellow things. That way. Okay, then I will go that way. Problem is, I don't get any readings, so... Oh, that was a little bit stupid. Oh, there is one. 900, that's far away, but... oh well. Can, because I don't know when next I get an option. That's always the chance of risk if you want. It's a little bit annoying that there's blue plants, because you'd think it's dihydrogen crystals you see and then you want to go for them, but that is not what it is. That one is though. More close by, that's kind of good. Suspiciously like a gig. My shielding on top as well as my... It wouldn't be nice to run out and suddenly get... in trouble with that. I need 12 bones. There's very often multiple. Same area. Yeah. I don't always trust the wave scanner because it's seems to sometimes miss out, but you need to go over there. That makes sense. So if I had not had the autophage missions, then I would probably have taken my ship and gone this way. It is a little bit that, okay. I can run around. That's 3 years. Always like that. Doing these kind of missions, there's always a lot of running around to get to what you need. Thing is, You can still pick up things when you encounter them. You don't have to leave things behind just because you're on a mission. It's always down to your own. Kind of sense whether you want to do that or not. I know. It's nagging me. Don't do this, do this, do this. Go there, go there. Though, but if I should run out of space, I will have to do something about it. That is the good thing about running around on a planet. You get a lot of things you might need. standing on it. Jesus. So I need one more. Just quite far away, but okay. I will accept it. I didn't see him coming. Oh man. Oh dear. See, that was exactly what I meant when I said you need to make sure you keep your protection up to scratch when you're running around on the planet. And of course I was the one not doing it. Take as much of this as I can because I know I'm going to need them. They are a vital part of my fuel program for my frigate, so yeah. That was not what I expected to happen. I'm not interrupted on the mountain. Well, at least there was an exit. So, where did I need to go there? No, that was not what I wanted. Problem is I'm on foot, but that is how it is. Yeah, I could just call my ship and actually fly back with the other ones, so it's actually quite silly what I'm doing, so so. At least I... that in, and then hopefully we won't be sent away from this system, because we have more to do. Matter what I say and think and do. So that's just how it is. Mm-hmm.